Welcome to Top Cheese, and today we are counting down the top 10 stepmother-stepson relationship movies. Before we begin, we publish new content every day, so be sure to subscribe our channel and hit the bell icon to get notified about our latest videos. Number 10, Normal. A deadly car accident brings together a group of previously unrelated people, each of whom is forced to deal with the emotional fallout. Number 9. Velve, a visual incursion into the troubled psyche of a young boy whose unstable and manipulative mother committed suicide in front of him. Number 8. Sub Rosa. Bullied by his father to grow up, a teen fights between the love of his stepmother over his father's life. Number 7. Luna. While touring in Italy, a recently widowed American opera singer has an incestuous relationship with her 15-year-old son to help him overcome his heroin addiction. Number 6. Ping Pong. After his father's suicide, confused, angsty 16-year-old Paul goes to stay with his uncle's family. His uncle's wife is also unhappy with her life, so she and Paul have sex and only end up feeling even worse afterwards. Number 5. Ambivalence. Stas and Peter, two young psychiatry students and friends, perceive life differently. It's a pity they both have one passion, Katerina. Stas' loving stepmother, father's wife, a tourist guide. This is an intriguing story about an unusual love triangle, and that madness is closer than it seems. Number 4. Tadpole. Coming-of-age story about a suave 15-year-old prep school student who falls in love with his stepmother. When her best friend responds to his advances, he suddenly finds himself in way over his head. Number 3. Queen of Hearts. Anne, a successful lawyer and doting mother, places both her family and career at risk when she becomes involved with her teenage stepson. Number 2. Too Close to Our Son. A tale of a couple of magistrates, a female judge and her husband advocate, who are foster parents of a young teen whose the biological mother is in feud with the female judge, and in the same time begins an affair with the advocate. Number 1. Bastard. 17-year-old Don does not have an easy time. His older brother Robbie died in an accident 2 years ago, which still leaves traces within the family. When mother and son meet the homeless Raja, Nina smells an opportunity to fill the void in her life again. Do you agree with our list? Check out some other recent clips from Top Keys, and be sure to subscribe and ring the bell to get notified about our latest videos.